Now, at times, we're all sitting in conscience. Throughout the industrialized world, the 1930s was fully
We had a lot of men working in these plants who had their own business. And they had to just shut them down because of wartime conditions. And they had to come to work in the war plant, not because they wanted to, but because they had to.
They didn't give up. You knew they would never surrender. And it was either you or them. I was a rifle platoon leader. I had a platoon with 46 people.
Henson says this is where they harvest the beans.
There are many beans hanging from it.
Yeah.